Introduction to Nematodes. Nematodes are also known as roundworms. Nema means thread. तो थ्रेड लाइक स्ट्रक्चर होता है बॉडी का, इसलिए उसको नीमेटोड्स बोलते हैं। उसमें राउंड सिलेंड्रिकल बॉडी होता है, अनसेगमेंटेड होता है, और नीमेटोड्स कैन बी एज स्मॉल एज सेवरल मिलीमीटर्स और एज लार्ज एज सेवरल मीटर्स। एग्जाम्पल ऑफ स्मॉल नीमेटोड्स इन मिलीमीटर्स इंक्लूड ट्रिचिनेला स्पाइरालिस एंड स्ट्रोंगुलर्स टर्कोरालिस। एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ लॉन्गर नीमेटोड्स विच आर इन मीटर्स इंक्लूड ट्रैकिनकुलस मेडिनेंसिस। The elementary canal is complete in nematodes. The sexes are separate. Fertilization takes place in the intestine. Parthenogenesis can also be seen in nematodes. Parthenogenesis means the female can reproduce independently without the help of the male. Males have spicules and copulatory bursa. Based on laying down of larvae or eggs, we can divide the nematodes into three categories: viviparous, oviparous, and ovoviviparous. Viviparous are those which lay down larvae, example Dracunculus medinensis, Wuchereria bancrofti, Trichinella spiralis, Brugia mellei, etc. Oviparous are the ones which lay down eggs, example Ascaris lumbricoides, Nicotera americanus, Encalistoma duodenale, Entropius vermicularis, Trichocereus trichura, etc. And ovoviviparous are those which lay down eggs which are immediately hatched into larvae, example Strongylus turcorealis. So viviparous, oviparous and ovoviviparous. The life cycle of nematodes. Man is the optimum host. One host is only required in many of the cases, except filarial worms and Dracunculus medinensis, where more than one host are required. In Trichinella spiralis, the pig is the main host. Man is an alternative host. The whole cycle takes place only in one host. It can be either pig or man. Nematodes of lower animals, when they infect man, man is an unsuitable host for them, so they fail to develop. And they wander aimlessly in the human body, which is giving rise to larva migrants. What is molting? Molting means nematodes undergo certain changes in the morphology in their body, and generally nematodes undergo 4 moltings in their life cycle. Classification of nematodes can be done based on their location or the organs affected. They can be intestinal nematodes or tissue nematodes. In intestinal nematodes, again there are 2 kinds: small intestine and large intestine. In small intestine, Ascaris lumbricoides, Encalistoma duodenale, Nicotera americanus, Trichinella spiralis and Strongylus turcorealis. While in the large intestine, Trichocereus trichura and Entropius vermicularis. In tissue nematodes, lymphatics may Wuchereria bancrofti, Brugia mellei, Brugia timori. Subcutaneous tissue may lower Ontocerca. Mesenterium may Mansonella perstans, Mansonella ozardi and Dracunculus medinensis. और कंजंक्टिवा में लोआ लोआ। द इन्फेक्टिव फॉर्म्स एंड मोड्स ऑफ ट्रांसमिशन ऑफ वेरियस निमेटोड्स आर शोन इन दिस टेबल। फॉर मेनी ऑफ द इंटेस्टिनल निमेटोड्स, एम्ब्रियोनेटेड एग इज द इन्फेक्टिव फॉर्म, लाइक इन एस्कैरिस, एंट्रोबियस, ट्राइक्यूरिस एंड कैपिलेरिया फिलिपिनेंसिस। द एम्ब्रियोनेटेड एग इज द इन्फेक्टिव फॉर्म एंड द मोड ऑफ ट्रांसमिशन इज इंजेशन। इन 3 निमेटोड्स, Encalistoma duodenale, Nicotera americanus and Strongylus turcorealis, the filariform larva is the infective form, and the route of transmission for human beings is skin penetration. In Trichinella spiralis, encysted larva in the muscles, that is the infective form, and transmission is by ingestion. Among the somatic nematodes, Wuchereria bancrofti, Brugia mellei, Loa loa, Oncocerca, Dracunculus medinensis, larva is the infective form, while the transmission occurs by some bite. In case of Wuchereria bancrofti, Brugia mellei and Loa loa, mosquito bite. In case of Oncocerca, black fly bite. Well, in case of Dracunculus medinensis, the larvae in cyclopes are ingested by the new host. Rabidiform larvae are the first stage larvae, filariform larvae are the third stage larvae and the infective forms, and microfilaria are the larvae of filaroidea. Microfilaria are the larvae of filarial worms, that is Wuchereria bancrofti, Brugia mellei, etc. And there are 2 types of microfilaria, either they can be sheathed microfilaria or unsheathed. With this, we finish introduction to nematodes. Thank you.